you should find each of these items in your box. Unfold scooter and lock in upright position. Use the Allen wrench to loosen the screws located at the hook and detach. Once you've removed the hook and screws, make sure to remove the plug inside the top of the tiller. Place the console into the top of the tiller. Once the console is attached, use the Allen wrench to attach the hook back to the tiller with the two screws.
You are now ready to ride your GOTRAX scooter.